This poem is, it comes from a deep place of I'm sorry. I was scared to write this, and especially to recite this. I was and am scared of rejection so bad that at one point I was just like, forget this. My heart hurts that this problem even exists. So I made a mistake. I did the very thing I'm afraid of. I left. And when I left you. I didn't consider how much I'd hurt you. I didn't consider how much I'd affect you. I don't know how else to say I'm sorry. But wait, maybe I do. Amber, I'm sorry for not being the big sister you needed me to be. I'm sorry for leaving and making you feel alone. Sorry for causing the resentment you feel towards me. Sorry for leaving you when I said I never would. Sorry for making you feel like my friends always came before you. Sorry for making you feel unimportant. I'm sorry for always putting my feelings above your own. Sorry for being annoyed with you being you. In all honesty, it was because I was too afraid to be me. Sorry for acting like our sisterhood meant nothing. I felt like I had to be tough to cover up the hurt. I blocked out missing you in my head. My feelings became numb. They became dead. Until I rewatched The Prodigal Son, the part where the prodigal cries and begs his brother for forgiveness. All I saw was you and I cried and I cried. There's days I want to call you or text you just to tell you I love you, but I'm scared. And for that, I'm sorry. Please know that from here on out, I'm trying. I'm sorry for future disappointments because I will mess up, but I'm here. And I've always said I would never beg anyone to be in my life because of pride. But right here, right now, I beg that you give me another chance. I beg you be patient with me because just as you have to deal with you, I have to deal with me, and we all know that's not an easy thing to do. I was scared to write this and especially to recite this, but I promise to always have your back. I promise to never go back. I'll be there for you, and that's a fact. So today, can I please have my sister back? Can I say one more thing? We are so close to the end, and there's two things that we need. We need to draw close to Jehovah, and we need to draw close to each other. If you have a problem with somebody in the hall, fix it. We all need love to get us through these last days, point blank and the period.
All right.